这首歌的歌名叫《哈利路亚》。我在铁花村唱最多次的歌曲就是《哈利路亚》。Please the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major leave. The baffled king composing Hallelujah, Hallelujah, Hallelujah.But you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew ya. But she tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne and cut your hair. From your lips she drew the Hallelujah. Hallelujah.I used to live alone before I knew ya. But I saw your flag on the marble arch. But love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken Hallelujah.Somebody who are true, yeah. And it's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not someone who's in the light. It's a call and it's a broken Hallelujah, 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 Hallelujah. 谢谢献上这杯酒的芭芭拉斯崔山的妹妹芭芭拉阿金，谢谢。当我接到杰伦哥哥的表演通知的时候，
大概有
两个礼拜的时间，就是两个礼拜准备的时间里面，准备最久的一首歌是这一首法文歌曲，歌名叫《Je t'aime》，就是我爱你的意思。因为这首歌很高，而且发音比英文更难，尤其是法文的 R 的发音，它是用小舌头震动，所以一般人是发不出来的，我也发不出来，到最后就变成喝的音啊，所以发不出来，请大家见谅。因为发音的问题啊，所以你要背起来真的很难，所以我会盯着这个看。
Cette maison de pierre, ça donne nos regrets.